Number 10. Make sure the 1 is first and then the 0. This is the tricky number 8. You can do circles, a circle on top, a circle on the bottom.
And I'm number 1.
8.
Do a ball and do a ball. I am number 8.
And our last number is our
down
key.
And around and cool it up. Down and around and cool it up. Down and around and cool it up.
That's I am number 2. Alrighty, if you finish your numbers
and
early.
Do I see? Do I see and do I see? Do I see and do I see?
And we'll share these and when we go into our smaller groups.
What does he
after our
do a stick and do a stick on top? Do a stick and do a stick on top? Do a stick and do a stick on top?
Try to color lightly this time. Don't press too hard.
Do a line and do a ball. Do a line and do a ball. Do a line and do a ball. We are all. Slide to the right and slide straight down. Slide to the right and slide straight down. Slide to the right and slide straight down. I am number 2. There's 5 here and 5 here. So that means it makes 12. If you have 2 5s, it makes 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here it is 10. So we have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have to do 10. One more. It's 4.
Put more pressure on your pencil or anyone to make it darker. This time we want just a light color.
Circle. It says one less. Write the number. Add it. Is one that's that the one in the lunchbox. You have to do that. You have to color it in inside here.
This in your number book, page 5. We're almost done.
Circle, 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 and circle, and circle. Bye.